are so pretty. They feed me so much meat. I am about to shitty. And they cannot be beat. Unlike my crusty feet. Kitty Hog Food Lion, I love your water so. It gives me so much joy. From my head to my toes.
You have a pregnant woman in your aisle that's getting no assistance. She has a basket full of kittens. What are you doing? In the back room? It's really cold in there. It's always cold. And and there's always a wet aisle. What is that about? Like, what is that about? Why is it always wet? Why is it always cold? Why do you never fix anything? Why is it always busted in there? Why is it always so disgusting? Why do you hire so many, like, little girls? There's so many little girls in your store. What are they doing there? Why is it always smelling bread, huh? Bread and crackers? That's really all you got? That's really all you can do? Really? You're a grocery store. Do better than that.
What? They got the mini McDonald's.
Yeah.
I got the Nanny McDonald's.
I mean, come on, you guys have a lot to compete with.